Hello everyone, this is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'll be showing how to disable automatic driver updates in Windows 10. This is particularly important to people that want to install drivers manually, or they're having an error or bug resulting from updating a driver and they don't want Microsoft to update the drivers. So what we're going to do is we're going to head over to the Start button here. We're going to right click on that, go up to System. In the system window, select Advanced System Settings. Then underneath the Hardware tab, select Device Installation Settings. Now, do you want Windows to download driver software and realistic icons for your devices? The default selection is yes, but we are going to select no. And then we're going to change it from always install the best driver software from Windows Update, and we're going to change it to never install driver software from Windows Update. So let's save changes, and that's pretty much it. And click OK, and we are good. So I hope this video helped you out, guys, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.